at that moment, it was my choice that I felt that he would be better suited going on loan, and me using the players that I have here, and so it was a decision that I made. What will of course happen, I presume, is at the end of the season, once he's finished, of course, playing where he is now, he is a Brighton player, and he will return back. And then of course there's a question of assessing him, so it's something I have to think about.